so different than drag racing.
Yeah, in a lot of ways it is.
It is.
What do they require as far as a couple of them if you want? Well, that last one was almost completely sideways. I had to wonder if they lower his air pressure to keep track.
Some of them do that, and some of them put tires on.
This parking lot is.
And I don't know exactly what makes up the classes, the difference.
Could be any number of things. The first one could be there.
All I know is I was hanging out.
There. Oh, this is just kind of perfect for us.
Well, it's. Sounds nice.
I got hooked on the dun horses years ago when Lori let me show that red dun baby of hers that whole summer. So I've always kind of had a soft spot for guns, although I really don't care for quarter horses.
Sounds a little different. Yeah. tires going to sound good too. Still had a hard time there. Track.
They're trying to make their time on this top end here because they're having to slow so much down there.
Right. That's the fast mama.
Oh, okay. I can't tell if it's...
She's driving it this time. He drove it earlier. Yeah. Thank you. Okay.
They're quiet.
With all the writing on it.
Yeah, not this one.
And they have a foot, and they have a foot. You to sit down, so I'm trying to okay. Thank you, sir.
Some of them, like their shape, it's got that four crossed off.
Well, that's because the car is being used by two drivers. So they cross off one of the numbers to make the other number.
This is the one that I like watching. Has a different sound to it.
Thank you.
I want this to get bad.
Lipstick.
Here it comes. Oh, I love
it. All of this stuff off of it.
Shake it, shake it, shake it. Today, have you?
Huh?
Have you seen anybody with a passenger today?
Yeah, I saw a couple.
Okay, because I know that they can. Denny rides with them a lot when he goes with Mark.
Right.
But the trick. Denny used to be a very good, that's where I first met him, was at the roller rink in Ashtabula.
Roller rink?
Yeah, but back then it was called Ashtabula Roller Rink. And it was, I couldn't skate. I was there taking my sister and her friend for 4-H. We had a 4-H skate. Where we rented it. And I was so amazed at the way. The way he could skate. Oh my God. Before he was drifting around the corners and sliding it. Faster the car. Finally! Isn't it?
What's that old plane?
It's a Warbird.